coming up in Primetime Sports Tuesday. Investigations on the way into early morning fire at Insports. Coaching staff blames inexperience for failure of under 20 reggae boys at the World Cup qualifiers in the Dominican Republic. And the schoolboys set to take on men at the Senior National Championships. Good evening and welcome to Primetime Sports Tuesday. I'm Damien Gordon. We'll come back with the details in just a moment.